Freedman's Shoe Store in downtown Atlanta is well known for its large size shoes and customers. Shaquille O'Neal and his size 22 foot is one of them.
If they don't come from Bruce or Freedman's, don't show them to me.
Because of the specialty size, Shaq could relate when he heard of a 13-year-old wearing a size 18 shoe.
Mom couldn't afford shoes, the kid had big feet. And I just kind of reminisced back how that used to be me, my mom and my dad.
CBS 46's Sharon Reed arranged for Shaquille to meet 13-year-old Zach Keith. Zach was blown away to meet a basketball superstar.
I'm like, oh my gosh, like, it's really him.
But more than just meeting him, Shaq offered to buy the young man 10 pair of shoes.
I'm like, whoa, he wants to buy me shoes out of all people.
Well, this will help a lot. I won't have to so much worry about dress shoes. He hasn't had a pair of dress shoes in about 4 or 5 years because it's been hard trying to find the ones that actually fit.
I thought this was a good thing to do. Mom and kid plays basketball, and Bruce did it for me, and I just wanted to return the favor.
And for me, it was very touching, very heartfelt, and to know that there's somebody out there that has his back.